live down south too much. I'm going to tell you a little bit about this so that you understand what I'm talking about. Now, down there, we have a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields. Looks something like a turnip green. Back home, everybody calls it a Polk salad. That's Polk salad. Now, I used to know a girl lived down there. She'd go out in the evenings, pick her a mess of it. Carry it home, cook her for supper. That's about all they had to eat. But they did all right. Gators look tame, baby. Polk Salad Annie. Polk Salad Annie. Everybody said it was a shame, 'cause her mama was working on the chain gang. Mean, vicious woman. Ho-ho! Supper time, she'd go down by the truck pad. Her mess of Polk salad, carry it home in a tote sack. Polk salad, Gator's got your granny. Chomp, chomp. So everybody said it was a shame, 'cause her mama was a working. Some Polk salad, Jimmy. No count. He claimed he had a bad back. All her brothers were fit for stealing watermelons out of my truck pack. Folks, salad ain't.